Hey, it's another Monday night, guys. My name is John Stevens Jr. Welcome to the Made It Through Monday live stream. We're going to watch you all trickle in here as the chat begins to fill up. For the next hour, we're going to be singing 8 songs. 4 of them are going to be some of my own songs and some of your requests out there with 4 cover songs. As always, we'll be showing some share picks from last week's shows. Let you know where I'm going to be playing this week. Taking your request out there if you have some, make sure and throw them in the chat. I see Mr. Mills already coming in there and saying hi to everybody. Mindy out there. Julie's pulling all your comments up there. So this is that time in the show where you all get up there and say hi to somebody. If you're watching on the replay or watching on YouTube, we'd like to welcome you to the show. Make sure and say hi. Check in and let us know where you're watching from. Speaking of checking in, look at there. Becky's already done it. She shared from Crawfordsville. It's that time, Julie. It's check-in and sharing time. If you guys will do me a favor, I sure would appreciate it. Let me know where you're watching from. If you're watching in the state of Indiana, we would love for you to give us a specific check-in. If you're out of state, let us know what state you're watching from. We have people watching this show all over the country out there. So, hey, Julie, can we still pull a comment up with all that stuff going on there? Will it still come up? I'm just curious. She's looking. It will. And that as soon as it goes away, I think it'll come back. So that's good. That'll work perfectly. So Julie's going to, if you guys want to say hi to each other, now's the time to get in there because Julie's going to pull your comments up and put them in the window. But make sure if you're watching on the replay or watching live, make sure and check in. If you're out of state, let us know what city and state. If you're in the state of Indiana, give me a unique description. I would love for you to tell me exactly what you're doing, where you're watching tonight, the John Stevens Made It Through Monday live stream show. We're going to come out of the gate with one of my own songs out there. You know what? I've got to do that too. I'm going to check in. I'm going to put the DD Kitchen. I'm checking in on YouTube for all you YouTubers out there. Lebanon. So, taken care of. All right. So, I hope you guys will do that favor for me. Julie, thanks for pulling up those comments. Let's get going with one of my own songs. I figured since it's a little bit chilly out there, we would do something kind of warm everybody up. As Brene and Julie call this, the grocery store song. It's a little song I wrote with my buddy Stan Webb's called, I Want to Do a Little More Loving on You. Baby, let me grab those bags of groceries. Get your keys, grab your purse, let's go inside. Brene, you know all the words to this song. She's smiling really big over here. Let me pour you some inspiration for those plans I've got tonight. Lay your feet up on my pillow. Let me rub out those frustrations for a while. Close your eyes and think of nothing. Pretty soon I see that smile. I'm gonna take you to a place where you can taste heaven. Help you escape all your worries you've been dread. Take my hand, let me walk you to our room. Why don't you slip into something that makes you feel sexy? I'll kiss you all over your body and next week. Play a little pleasure game where all your dreams come true. And when you think it's over, I'll do some more loving on you. Renee's reaching for the fan in here to turn it up on high, I think. Tonight's our night, baby, let's make it happen. You can soak up my love in these 2 big, strong, loving arms. Who needs sleep when we got passion? Those covers ain't gonna last real long. Tomorrow morning, while you're making coffee, I'm gonna sneak up behind you and lay a sweet kiss on you. Close your eyes and think of nothing, 'cause it'll feel like deja vu. I'm gonna take you to a place where you can taste heaven, helping you escape all your worship and dread. Take my hand, let me walk you to our room. Why don't you slip into something that makes you feel sexy? I'll kiss you all over your body, and next week, play a little pleasure game where all your dreams come true. And when you think it's over, I'll do some more loving on. Close your eyes, let me hear you sigh. Baby, don't stop, love me till you drop. You know you drive me crazy when you give me all you got. I'm gonna take you to a place where you can taste heaven, help you escape all your worries, you can dread. Take my hand, let me walk you to our room. Why don't you slip into something that makes you feel sexy? I'll kiss you all over your body, and next week, play a little pleasure game where all your dreams come true. Oh, and when you think it's over, I'll do some more loving on you. I'm gonna do some more loving on you. Yeah, I ain't through. I just figured I'd sing something, take a little bit of the chill out of the room in here. Brene is overheating, I think. She's ready to go to the grocery store and come back, right? Very nice. They changed the words of that to the grocery store song because it has something to do with the grocery store, I guess.
Groceries.
Hey guys, welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. I am John Stevens Jr. I am at the beautiful Davis Dale Kitchen in Lebanon, Indiana. And we are so glad that you guys have joined us. Like I said, if you're watching this right now, we'd love for you to check in. If you're watching on the replay, we would love to know where you're watching from. We have people watching this show all over the country and all over the state of Indiana. So we're glad when you let us know where you're watching from. So I'm gonna jump in the chat real quick here and see who's out there. Oh, Brene goes my favorite song. Julie, I'm gonna jump in here real quick to see what's going on. Becky Boggs and Chris were out there early. Becky says, looky here. She says, from my bed in Crawford, Joe, hello everyone, shake and bake. We love you. Now knock your socks off with some good. Well, that is nice. Thank you, Becky. I appreciate that. Pete's out there. Brene, of course, is here. Mike Westerfield. We said hi to Brian a while ago. Donna Davis. Mindy Clayton Harrison. Great crowd and great fun show in Indianapolis on Friday night. We'll tell you more about that. And a bunch of Mindy's family was there. And my West Side friends. Good to see you all. Aunt Teresa's down there. And Cody and Brian down there. All right. We got a song coming up. I think it's next. No, it's not. It's not next. It's number 4, isn't it, Teresa? I sent you a message. There's Valerie. Hi, Valerie. She's watching from, she said, I'm watching from, oh, we're fighting each other, aren't we? Watching from my couch in Plainfield. Very nice. Thanks, Valerie, for joining us. Becky Pettit's in the house. All right. Barbara Wilson watching from Southern California. I love that. Hi, Barbara. Good to have you with us. I hope you caught last week's. We did a little Willie Nelson for you. All of me, why not take all of me? I love that song. I need to put that one. Gary Figgs joined us. We saw Gary Friday. DJ's in the house. All right, Julie. There's Tracy Livingston checking in from the Southside Indy. Hi, Tracy. Great to see you. Thanks for the good news on our text today. That's awesome. Glad to hear things are going well. Good to see you in the chat out there. Trying to get through everybody. I got a song for Becky Pettit. There's Charlie Woodruff out there. Hi, Charlie. All right. I think I said, there's Kim and Haji up in Frankfurt. David Cook, he probably says something about bacon. I knew it. He always puts bacon. That's his only comment. Thanks, David. Everybody likes bacon. All right, guys. Lena Mings is out there. Got to get going. You guys are filling up this chat. Jenny Neal's out there. I want to try to say hi to everybody real quick. My mama's watching. Scotty DeArmond, Southside Inn, Traveling DeArmond. Hey, Scotty, not tomorrow night, But a week from tomorrow night, we'll be down at the Corner Bar. Hope you guys are going to be in town. Hey, let's get on to the next song. Scotty, if you're out there, Charlie, I've got a little Bob Dylan for Charlie out there. He's a big Bob Dylan fan, so tell him to watch the replay. Let's see what Kit says I do this one in. It's in G. Were you ever a Bob Dylan fan? Some of his stuff. How about you guys in the chat? Are you Bob Dylan fans? Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Mama, take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. I feel like knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. The long black cloud is coming down. I feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. A little Bob Dylan. Scotty, do you want to make sure and tell Charlie I sang a little Bob Dylan for him? I know that that will make him happy. Speaking of being happy, are you guys all ready? Let's take a trip up to Mulberry and see my co-producer, Miss Julie Schultz-Corey up there. Let's see what she's up to. What's going on, Julie? Oh, my.
Hi, everybody. Happy early Halloween. Thought I would spook things up a little bit. Say hey. Hope you all are doing all right. It's getting a little close, getting a little colder. If you're taking your youngins out tomorrow night, make sure you bundle them up. Be safe. Make sure you share John's video. Tag somebody. Ask somebody to join us. Watch the replay. Share it in your group, share it on your page, share it everywhere you can. Let's get his music out there and get those views up on YouTube and on Facebook. Hey to all you YouTubers out there. Good to see you. And we'll throw it back to John. Ready or not, here we come.
Ready or not, I guess I better get ready. Hey, I'm going to do a song next that I got to tell you. Couldn't figure out why I wasn't getting in tune there. I figured it out. I'm going to do you a song that I wrote with my good buddy Stan Webb a few years ago. And I'm doing this one for Justin Pascal. Justin is married to my daughter, Cassie, up in Lafayette. And he plays guitar and sings too. And he covers this song and a couple of songs Stan and I have written together. So, But the idea of this song, Missing Mama, which is on my latest album, the You Ain't Living My Scars album, was that Stan's mama had passed away. And I had called down to talk to Stan about setting up some dates about come down to Nashville and write with him. And Viola, I'd called on a Sunday, and she said, John, my mama had passed away, and Stan gave the eulogy and everything, and he was taking a nap, and she'd have him call me back when he got up and things. But she started telling me about her mama, and her mama was, did I hear noise? Oh, it's Brenda. I'm telling the story and I hear things, and it's like, there goes my concentration. Squirrel, there it went. So anyway, you guys, let me get back to my story here. I'd called down and Stan said that, or Viola had said that they had been in the hospital room with Viola and, or with Viola's mama. And she had been getting ready to go on to the next world. And they were listening to Alan Jackson's gospel album. She was playing the music and they were all singing, holding hands. And Viola said she walked up to her mama and just said, Mama, it's okay. Just go ahead and walk into that bright white light. And she's telling me all these details of this story. And it's like, oh my gosh. She was practically writing a song. So we talked about for another 20, 25 minutes. And after we were done, I kind of got my guitar out and put some things together. And I played part of what I had for Stan. He said, we got to finish this song for Viola. So little song, if you're missing your mama out there, this song's for you. Precious memories, how they linger, how they satisfy my soul. Alan Jackson was playing on the boombox. The room was full of family holding hands. Mama's heart was fading. She had left, but she was tasting the promised land. Viola whispered, Mama, just keep walking into that bright white light, you're almost home. We said our prayers and said goodbye. Go on now, we'll be fine down here alone. When I started missing Mama, that first second she was gone, I never knew how much I'd need her till I was standing there alone. My heart's as heavy as a toy. With lots of childhood memories, I guess I'll always miss my mama, like my mama's missing me. Three times last week I dialed half a number, and each time tears came splashing off the phone. Been 3 months of Sundays since the preacher preached and laid flowers on her stone. Last night I dreamed I saw Mama walking with Jesus in the garden all alone. I know she's better off with him. I can't find the faith moving on. Yeah, I'm still missing Mama, like that first second she was gone. I never knew how much I'd need her till I was standing there alone. My heart's as heavy as a toy box. But lots of childhood memories, I guess I'll always miss my mama, like my mama's missing me. I guess I'll always miss my mama. And I know mama's missing me. Precious memories, how they linger, how they satisfy my soul. Thank you. The Davis Dale girl sent me pictures for that video of your mama. I never got a chance to meet your mama, did I?
You never did.
Never did. I would have loved to. I've heard lots of stories about her mama. and the, what do they say? The nuts don't fall too far from the tree. The apples, nuts. I call them nuts around here because these girls are crazy. But I hope you enjoyed that song. That was one of the most special songs I had a chance to write with Mr. Webb. Mr. Webb is no longer with us, but boy, sure missed those days. Well, Jamie Thomas, thank you for paying me, hit me with a virtual tip. Thank you very much, Jamie. I appreciate that. All right. Speaking of virtual tippers, I'm glad Jamie did this week. And I think Julie did here, but last week, no love, no virtual tippers, but that's okay. You guys were off to a good start tonight. Julie, let's show them if they would like to say thank you tonight, let's show them how they can do that. Here's some virtual tip options out there. If you'd like to say thank you for me bringing these live streams to you each and every week, if you have a PayPal or a Venmo or an Apple Pay or a Zelle or a Cash App, you guys know what to do. And if you have a debit card or something you'd like to say thank you with a virtual tip, you can even go to my website at JohnStevensJrMusic.com and there's a tab there for you to do that. And if you'd like to do it the old-fashioned way, and people still do that, Miss Connie Schultz and Larry, I saw what you did. I haven't got a chance to say thank you, but I saw what you did in my tip jar Friday night too. They put one of those, it wasn't green pieces of paper, it was a regular piece of paper. But Connie and Larry, thank you. I appreciate your generosity and support out there. And all of you for taking your time to come to watch the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show and my live shows. But if you'd like to leave a virtual tip tonight, the options will be in the description out there. Julie, thanks for running those by. It looks like it's time to go for a song. Well, see, I just said that, and here comes Pete. Pete jumped in there. Thank you, Pete Arcamo. I've already got it up here, it looks like. All right. I'm getting a little confused. I got messages coming here. I got my lyrics here, and I'm talking to you guys out there. So, and then I got to watch Brene and Brenda in here at the same time because they put me on squirrel detail really easy. They love it. They love to watch me get flustered and lose my place. And do you guys like to watch me have a train wreck? Put in the chat, if you like to see me have a train wreck in front of the whole world, we like train wrecks. Hashtag we love train wrecks. That'd be great. I got a song for Cody right now. Hey, do me a favor real quick. If you guys are watching live or on replay, make sure and smash that like and love button when you back out of that. Make sure and like and love this button, this video. Make sure and share it around like Julie was saying. I do appreciate that. Got a song. Let's see what key I do this in. It says, just a regular C. This is for Aunt Teresa's nephew, Cody. Cody, how you doing out there? Cody and Brian, I think we're watching out there, and Alan. Although my friends down in Petersburg, Indiana. Have you ever been to Petersburg, Brenda or Brene?
I don't believe so.
It's down south.
Way south?
Well, it's south and west of Jasper a little bit. So I've done some events down there at Pride's Creek, and I always have a good turnout, good crowd. So let me get back in regular tuning, and I got your song here, Cody. She had a shiny little Beamer with the rack top down, sitting in the drive, but she wouldn't get out. The dogs are all barking and wagging around. And I just laughed and said, you all get in. She had on a new dress and she curled her hair. She was looking too good not to go somewhere. I said, what you wanna do, baby, I don't care. We can go to the show or we can stay right here. And I can take you for a ride on my big green tractor. We can go slow, make it go faster. Down through the woods, out to the pasture. As long as I'm with you, really doesn't matter. Hop up in my lap, you can drive if you want to. Girl, you know you got me to hold on to. We can go to town, and maybe if you'd rather, I'd take you for a ride on my big grain tractor. I said we can fire it up and I can show you around. Sit up on the hill, watch the sun go down. When the fireflies are dancing and the moon comes out, we can turn on the lights and head back to the house. Or I can take you for a ride on my big green tractor. We can go slow, make it go faster. Down through the woods or out through the pasture. As long as I'm with you, it really don't matter. Climb up in my lap and drive if you want to. Girl, you know you got me to hold on to. We can go to town, but baby, if you'd rather, I'd take you for a ride on your big green tractor. Just let me dust off the seat. Now put your pretty little arms around me. I wanna take you for a ride on my big green tractor. Climb up in my lap, you can drive if you want to. Girl, you know you got me to hold on to. That's right. Climb up in my lap, you can drive if you want to. Girl, you know you got me to hold on to. We can go to town, baby, if you'd rather, I'd take you for a ride on the big green tractor. Take you for a ride on my big green tractor. Do you like that bubblegum country stuff?
I was liking what your Aunt Teresa was saying.
What was Aunt Teresa saying?
Saying that he's about to pee his pants. And Dad said he was singing so loud she could hardly hear
you. Oh, you should have had the video on, Aunt Teresa. We should have videotaped that. Well, thanks for singing. She said Cody was singing so loud. He was excited. He was excited, so. Glad he enjoyed that song. Little Jason Aldean for you guys out there. Hey, I want you to stick around. You know, we've got some show picks coming your way from last week's shows. Going to let you know where I'm going to be this week. I got 5 different shows this week. Lots and lots of singing this week. Going to be telling you all about that in just a little bit. But right now, we're going to do another one of my songs. I think I've played this one before, Brene. Brene is usually pretty good. It says, the day, it said I wrote this song January, February, April 7th. So I wrote this song this spring. See if you remember. After this, we're going to get to last week's check-in. And we would love for you to remind you, make sure you've checked in there out there. If you're watching, let us know what city and state, if you're outside of Indiana. And if you're in Indiana, give us a special check-in. Let me know exactly what you're doing. We're going to read some of those exactly what you're doing to you right after this song here. It says I do this song in the key of C. It says something now. It says, John, now this is the part you're supposed to take a drink of your red solo cup. That's what it says in my notes.
It says that
after every song.
Is it watching the sun go down?
And it says, Brene, you're supposed to have a sip too. So, yeah. Okay. Brenda, how are you doing over there?
I just have iced tea.
Iced tea? Okay, that's fine. All right. Little song called Without You. In case you're missing somebody out there tonight, this one's for you. The sky ain't as blue. I don't smile as big as I used to. I miss your hand in my hand alone. Wasn't my plan without you. Every day just the same. No more running, dancing through the rain. got all these questions I can't get explained without you. Lost is the perfect word, I guess you could say, that describes the way my heart feels without you these days. Winds always cold on this never-ending walk down a heartbroken road, and it scares me, I don't want to grow old without you. Kind of one of them sweet little songs, huh? Lost is the perfect word, I guess you could say, that describes the way my heart feels without you these days. Now the sky ain't as blue, I don't smile as big as I used to, I miss your hand in my hand alone, wasn't my plan without you. I miss your hand in my hand alone, wasn't my plan without you. Party, party. Do you remember that song?
I do remember.
She did remember. Good. Good. Becky, give me some hearts on that. Thank you, Becky, out there. And thank you, Julie. Julie's in there just pulling up all your wonderful comments out there. Thank you so much. Julie, my notes say it's time. We didn't have any international checker enters. That's the word that I've officially adopted for the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream. But we did have some out-of-state checker enters. So, Julie, if you'll pull them up for me, thank you. There they go. Our friend Orpha Wyant checked in from South Haven, Michigan. Orpha, thank you so much for joining us. Alicia Herrick, who was celebrating her birthday with us from Tennessee, checked in. Brian and Karen Mills checking in from the Mills Estate in the great metropolis of Citrus Springs, Florida. I love that check-in. Thank you, Brian and Karen, for joining us. My brother Michael Stevens says, we are here in Phoenix, Arizona. Well, thanks for joining us, Brother Mike. I appreciate that. And a regular of ours, David Holman, says hi to everyone from Rock Springs, Wyoming. And the Salt Gal, one of my faves from Saltville, Virginia. Thank you all for taking time to check in. If you're watching tonight on the replay or live with us right now, let us know. Make sure and let us know where you're watching from. We always love to see that out there. So all you out-of-state checker-inners, thank you so much. Hey, Julie, let's get on to those in-state people. Let's see. Now, before we run it, can you hold just a second? Since she's going, she goes, make up your mind, make up your mind. I said, well, okay. I just want to say these in-state check-inners, they give me specific check-ins. Every now and then, I'll just get a Crawfordsville or I'll just get a Lebanon. But these are the ones that you give me something specific that you're doing. And if you include your city in there, I will make sure and put your specific description in the chat. All right, Julie, I'm ready now. Here they come out there. It says, in-state check-ins on my patio, west side of Indy. That was Gary Fick checking in on YouTube. And Larry and I are checking in from the study of the Rockin' L Ranch in the Wee Valley, south of Lafayette. And Connie and Larry were watching on YouTube last week. Thank you, Connie and Larry, for checking in. I sure appreciate you. Sharon from the Ridge in French Lick. We all know who that is. That's my mama. This next one says, hi, John Stevens Jr. I'm watching from my recliner in the Mulberry Studio. And I shared. I did that like shake and bake, and I shared. Thank you, Pete Arkham. I appreciate that. Checking in from the Smith House in Anderson. The next one says, checking in from my couch That's what I love about the Made Through Monday in Plainfield. Everybody's comfy and cozy watching this show. Hello from the Valley in French Lick. That's our friend Bob Cruz, who got home last week. Congratulations, Bob. Good evening, everyone, from the fabulous co-producer. She did put co-producer this week. Did you notice that? Thank you, Julie. Co-producer Jared Mulberry. That's inside joke if you like. Caught last week's show. Hey, John boy, VTR in Lafayette watching. Watching from New Ross in my living room. Thank you, Kathy, for doing that. Hi, Bob and Alice. From our front room between Mulberry and Dayton. That's Julie's mom. And Bob, thank you guys for watching out there. Checking in from my bed in Chapel Hill. That could be two or three things, because we got a lot of friends in Chapel Hill. I think I know who it is. In my room, listening to you in Frankfurt. That's Kim and Haji up there. Thank you guys. Checking in from Lebanon. Hello from Fickle. We know that's Sister Ann. Hey, Sister Ann. Hope you're watching us tonight. Checking in from the west side of Indianapolis in the Farley neighborhood. With my beautiful wife, Mindy. Now we know who it is. My beautiful wife, Mindy Clayton Harrison. That's DJ. He put his wife in his description. Nice. Hi, John from Rochdale. That's our friend, Kara. Hello, John from Crawfords. I'm not sure who that one is, because we got a lot of Crawfordsville friends, too. Checking in from the big city near East Side on the front porch. That's our buddy, Big Mike Westerfield. All right. Now, you guys checked in so much. We've got a second group of Indiana checker-inners, so... Let them roll, Julia. See who else is out there. See if we had checked in from Crawfordsville, then shared from Seville, which is a little bit different. Hey, John boy. Becky Boggs from Anderson. Hi, Becky. Thanks for checking in. Hi, John. Watching from my dining room table in Lebanon. I know that's Barb Mitchell. We miss you, Barb. Good to see you out there in the chat. Crawfordsville, Indiana. Watching in my living room down the street from the live studio in Lebanon. You know who that is? That's Becky Pettit. That's right. And we're going to do a song for her in just a little bit. Shared a few times from the DD Studio 11. Do you know who that is, Brene?
No.
That was you. Hi, John from Claremont. Watching from the Chapel Hill. Sounds like a church, watching from the Chapel Hill. I put the in there. Thorntown, listening on the deck of the west side of Chapel Hill. I told you we got a lot of friends over there in Chapel Hill. Shared two times from Crawfordsville. We got a lot of friends in Montgomery County, too, that watch this John Stevens Made It Through Monday live stream show. In the summer kitchen, running through more apples to make apple butter tomorrow in Petersburg. That's Aunt Teresa, yeah. You think you might be able to bring some of that apple butter? I like homemade apple butter. I bet Aunt Teresa does it well, too. Hello, John. Gary Wines here in Lebanon, Indiana. Thanks for saying hi, Gary. Hey, John from Lebanon. That's good. Checking in from my recliner in Brownsburg. Hello, John. Playing bingo with my sister and brother-in-law and family in Lebanon. That's David Maxwell. He joined us. Thanks, David. Last week from Lebanon. In Anderson at rehab. That's Elaine, I believe. Shared from the Harrison Steel in Attica. That's our friend Cindy. Watching from the Ben Hur in Crawfordsville. That's Diana. And downtown Indy and Lebanon, John Moore checked in. Thank you guys for taking time to let me know and writing those specific check-ins. If you'd like me to put your check-in in there, write me something crazy. Now, keep it G-rated. Keep it G-rated. And as long as you put your city in there, I'll put you up in the chat next week. All right. With that being said, it's time to get on to the next song. How are we doing on time tonight, guys? I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. I don't have to do the Dave Mings. Dave Mings always says, John, you need to do less of this and more of this. So I guess I'm doing all right so far. We do have 22 minutes to go and about three songs. We should be able to make it. We should be able to make it. We got to get through our show pick segment. You want to stick around for that. So let me make sure we're in tune for this song especially, because I love this Alan Jackson tune. You know, before we do that, I wanted to say hi to you guys out in the chat, but I've been talking so long, I'll have to get back at you. Thank you guys for filling up the chat out there. Y'all talking to yourself, that's good, but I will make sure. Want to let you know, I do read each and every one of your comments out there, and if you address something to me, I get back with you, I reply to you. So make sure and, excuse me, if you have some questions or if you have song requests, make sure and put them out there and we'll try to get them worked in to your show. Becky Pettit. Now, Brenda has a silent request of Neil Diamond. Becky Pettit asked for some Neil Diamond, too. So, yeah. So she does. Brenda says you have good taste, Becky Pettit. So, but we're not going to do that yet. We're going to do an Alan Jackson song. Maybe if this frog goes away. My mom told me about this song, and I fell in love with it. It's called The Older I Get. The older I get, the more I think. You only get a minute, better live while you're in it, 'cause it's gone in a blink. And the older I get, the truer it is. It's the people you love, not the money and stuff, that make you rich. And if they found the fountain of youth, I wouldn't drink a drop, that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get, the fewer friends I have. But you don't need a lot when the ones that you got have always got your back. And the older I get, the better I am. And knowing when to give and when to just not give a damn. And if they found the fountain of youth, I wouldn't drink a drop, that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get. I don't mind all the lights, all the times I've laughed and cried, souvenirs, little signs of the life I've lived. The older I get, the longer I pray. I don't know why, I guess that I've got more to say. The older I get, the more thankful I feel for the life I've had and all the life that I'm living still. That's a pretty true song there, The Older I Get. All right, guys, it's that time where we do some show picks. I'm going to say hi to everybody real quick. Becky Cummins, thanks for joining us. Gail McGillum says hi, Brene. Kim and Haji out there. Want to make sure I haven't missed anybody. Bob Vitro, good to see you. Bob Cruz. I said hi to most of Jeff Alford out there. Good to see you, buddy. What'd he say? Late, but in from beautiful Beach Grove. We're glad to have you. Alfie, glad to have you out there. Connie Schultz is watching on YouTube. Thank you so much, Connie. Steve Large is down in Florida. Love that. Guys, I appreciate that. Peggy Arnett's got us in there. Mindy. Ron Miller's from Louisville, Kentucky. Got family in there. Barb Dubar joined us. I'm just looking real quick to see. There is Patsy. Patsy from New Palestine. Thank you so much, Patsy. Hey, I tell you what, guys. Let's get on to the show picks from last week's shows. Let me go back up here. We got a bunch to get to. We started our week off at JR's Bar down in Jasper. We started our week off Monday night doing our live stream show. And then Monday night, we headed down to Jasper. And there he is, Mr. Bomp, Bomp, Bomp himself, Mark Schmidt right there. Now, Mark, the video, we're going to have to do a video next time. I had Mark showing his technique on how to do the perfect bump, bump, bump. And I had the camera messed up a little bit, brother. But there he is himself, me and him at the end of the night at JR's Bar. Glad to have you as a friend, Mr. Schmidt, and especially for busting tables down at JR's Bar. There's a rough bunch right there. There's Renee and Brittany. And I forget our other friend. I'm all getting so much trouble. I missed her. And then here's a couple of our other friends. Courtney and B. Jones, good to see you guys. They were newbies that were at the bar, and they said, yeah, I want a picture. I want to be in the show. So you made it, Courtney. There you go. And Georgie snuck off. We usually have George. There's Randy and Daniel. And Dame, we always have them at the end of the show because no telling what they're going to do now. As you can see, those are not what you think they are. They're skeleton heads, you know. But you know, those guys, you never know what they're going to be up to. Georgie, we didn't get your picture this week because you were smart and left before the end of the show when those clowns start doing their things. But we love Randy, Daniel, and Daniel, the guy there in the middle, he bought the John Stevens box set. He got all four of my CDs last time. So, yes, people still do buy CDs. Did you know that? There's our regular friend, Julie, out there. She's always a regular down there at JR's. And, of course, speaking of regulars, there's my buddy Fred out there. He loves, as you can see, a Vietnam War veteran. And he loves Jimmy's song. So Fred and I mean, he just kind of he walks in. Have you played it yet? No, not yet, Fred. I'm waiting for you to get here. And then Bunny Dwayne, he's been there the last two or three times. Dwayne likes to have a good time. And he comes up and he wants to hear God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. And he knows the words to all of them, that's for sure. Let's see what else we got here. There's the Lovebirds of JR's. If you ever go to JR's, Karen and Pat right there, they'll be all over each other all night long. But
I've been there once.
Did you see them there that night?
I can't remember if they were there.
It's been a minute, yeah, because they're recent Lovebirds. But
oh, okay.
Yeah, so. But you'll know when you see them. But anyway, that was JR's. Then Friday night, we headed down the west side of Indianapolis. And my West Side friends and Mindy got a bunch of her family to come out, and we just had a big time. So I was kind of setting up. There's a little bit of my view before the show started. There's Mindy's dad, David, right there standing up. Larry Davis got his hand over there with Gary Figg, and I see Heike and Mindy and Beth and Buzz. He doesn't want to look at the camera right there, does he? That's all right. But there's another picture of them all right there. There's Tony and Beth and Heike and Nadine as I go around there. Our new friend Pam, Mindy's sister, and Bad Betty, Susan, and Buzz there. And Larry's leaving for some reason, or Larry's going. There's Pete back there in the background, too. So as we moved on, there's Larry and Donna and Gary Figg. And Donna was running a live stream for us at the show, so thanks for doing that. We had a full house down there at Billy O'Neill's. Great to see you guys. Had a couple newbies. Chris and Perry were there sitting off to the left. They were having conversations all night, but great people, great people. And then there's our friends Mindy and DJ. Mindy, like I said, invited a bunch of her family and her West Side friends and was head of the promotional committee that night. She did a great job filling up room. And then we had two special guests show up.
Yes.
And that would be Donna Lou Who and the Grinch. So I had to Google Donna Lou Who, and I didn't know that. Did you know that Donna Lou?
I
knew Cindy Lou Who. You know, I'm Cindy Lou Who, but Cindy's mom is Donna Lou Who.
Oh.
So she goes, I'm, and I didn't even know what she said. She said, I'm Donna Lou Who, and I thought, well, have you been drinking? I didn't know Donna Lou Who, but great costumes, and she showed pictures of her kids, and she had their hair all spiked up like Cindy Lou Who. It was pretty cool. And then there was John and Patty joined us, new friends. Nadine's sister, I believe. So glad to have you with us, John and Patty. And then this picture, there's Trouble right here. Look at there. Brene and Julie. Julie is sporting her Uber Me Home merchandise. Thank you so much. It makes me nervous. You know, I think maybe that there might be something coming up where we're going to have Julie and you two together at the same, like maybe here at the Davisdale kitchen one of these days. That's going to be a scary show. But that was fun having them. I think I had one more picture of me and Patty. And look at Mindy going, are we taking another picture, John? Look at that look on her face. We should caption this picture, you guys. What do you think? Caption this. John, are you taking another picture? Yes, I am. And then you guys, see, there was Brene and Julie. And Pete wasn't around, so Pete come back and look at there. I got me a selfie with Pete. Look at there. Heck with you guys. And speaking of getting selfies, I'm going to show you something here. And the merch team, Connie and Larry, were up dancing, and they are sporting their Uber Me Home John Stevens Jr. merch. So thank you so much for that. Now, I want to show you.
Dancing Larry, you know, Dancing Larry gets a little friendly on the dance floor. He likes to go dance when he sees a pretty girl, sees a young kid, sees whoever. He just likes to dance. And I've walked over a time or two, and Connie was there. I said, "Where's Larry?" And she'll just point to the dance floor. So I said, "Well, if he's going to be out there dancing, man, you ought to get a picture together. I mean, that's only fair, right?" Well, I forgot. I got a picture with me and Connie, and Larry was right beside us. I forgot. So check out the look I'm getting from Dancing Larry here. Look at that. He goes, "Yeah, what do you think you're doing there, John?" Look at that. Connie looks happy, but Dancing Larry, I got a feeling he's got one eye on me and maybe one eye on the trigger or something out there. It's all good, Dancing Larry. It's good. And then Valerie and Michael were there. That is, I think, Mindy's cousins. I think I got that right. Nice to see you guys. And then we had two more guys there, Matt and Lawford, sitting in the very back. They were having a great time all night long and said they really enjoyed the show. So that was my Friday night show. Then Saturday I had a private party. And if you guys would like to hire me for a private party, I do have a few dates left open this year, and I'm booking for 2024. So if you'd like to schedule some dates with me, I do house parties, private events, corporate events. So make sure and send me a message. We'll love to do something with you. But I did one of those parties on Saturday night with my good friend Robin Robinson. That was kind of my office for the night. And Brene goes, "Were you cold?" And look, everybody's comfortable there. It wasn't cold, but that, you know, they had some heaters there. But I was comfortable all night. And if you can see Jamie right there, she's already got her top off from dancing. She was having such a good time. So, but there is Robin. Robin is there in the dark hair. She was big dark beauty with big dark eyes. That's Robin. And Robin, I forget who our other friend is there with him, but Robin, thank you so much for having me. And I've done a number of events for Robin and some of her special parties. We had some new friends from Brownsburg over there. Some of the people dressed up, some of the people didn't. It was just kind of a late fall party. Speaking of people dressing up, there's Bernie and Bad. Now, they look like they're ready to go to a Halloween party, don't they? Yeah. Those guys are so much fun. We were on the same team, playing some flip drinking games. See what else we got here. There's some more Brownsburg friends. There's Mama Bear. I told you, Jamie, she was already warm, had her top off because she's up dancing. Not her whole top off.
I know what you meant.
She had a t-shirt on, but it wasn't one of those kind of things. And then at the end of the night, we had those that were left. We got a big group photo. So we had a great time. Robin, thank you for having me and all my Southside friends and Brownsburg friends, thank you so much. Where am I going to be at this week? Well, tonight, we're right here for a Made It Through Monday live stream show, but let's take a look. Wednesday night, all these events are open to the public, by the way. I will be at the Plainfield Eagles for a 7 o'clock show. Thursday, we'll be at the local in Brownsburg. Friday, I'll be at the Elks Lodge in Greencastle. That show, all these shows are open to the public. And then Saturday night, I will be in Beach Grove at the Moose Lodge. That's always a fun room down there for a 7 o'clock show. So lots of singing going on here this week. So hope you can make it out to a John Stevens Jr. live show real soon. Right now, I've got a song for Becky Pettit and maybe Brenda, because Brenda likes a little Neil Diamond too.
She'll like this one.
Well, we'll find out. We'll find out if she does or she doesn't, right?
Oh, I know she does.
Anything Neil Diamond is fine.
She said anything Neil Diamond, huh? Okay, where's my cape on?
Right there.
Can you name this tune, Brenda? Money talks, but it don't sing and dance and it don't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. Honey sweet, but it ain't nothing next to the baby's dream. And if you'd pardon me, I'd like to say we'll be okay forever in blue jeans. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tonight by the fire, all alone you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart in your sighs. Money talks, and it can't sing and dance, and it can't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. Honey's sweet, and it ain't nothing next to baby street. And if you'll pardon me, I'd like to say we'll be okay forever in blue jeans. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight by the fire, all alone you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart and your sighs. Money talks, and it don't sing and dance, and it don't walk. And as long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say you and me are gonna be okay forever in blue jeans. For the Neil Diamond fans out there. All right. What is your favorite Neil Diamond song out there? You guys in the chat, what is your favorite Neil Diamond song? Brenda, what's your favorite?
I think I like I Am, I Said, and Shiloh, Glory Road.
Cracklin' Rosie, all right. You guys in the chat, let me know your favorite Neil Diamond song. How we doing? Looky there, we got one more song left and I got 2 minutes and change. So we are gonna hit John Stevens Jr. Overtime, but not by much. Thank you guys for joining me tonight. Thank you so much for being out there each and every week. I do appreciate your support. Send me your request. I didn't get a chance to get to the chat as much as I wanted to tonight, but I'm going to after this song. And do you one more of my songs. I wrote this one with Mr. Webb too. I haven't sang this one for a minute, so I better put the words up. I don't think I've ever done this song on a Made It Through Monday show. Says it was all the way back in 2007.
When you read it?
Yeah, that's what it says. That's a long time ago, isn't it? How long is it exactly? Do the math real quick while I'm struggling. 16 years ago. What was I thinking 16 years ago? My goodness. Let's see here.
Age 47.
Woo! Did you have to start using numbers? They're telling my age. It's okay. It's okay. At least I made it this far. It says a capo one. I always liked this song. I think I had somebody in mind when I wrote it, to be honest with you. What?
She was in Neil Diamond's dressing room at a concert.
Oh, I missed that. We'll have to go back on that chat. You guys need to go back and catch this. Bad Betty said she was in Neil Diamond's dressing room.
I'm terribly jealous.
Oh, well, do tell, Bad Betty. We'd like to hear more about that. See, I had a really serious, sad, emotional thought. And you guys are all talking about sex and Neil Diamond and dressing rooms. And just kind of spoil the whole mood.
Lusting
away. I'm reminiscing over a broken heart and you're lusting away out there.
Sorry.
See what I got to deal with. Thank you guys for joining us. Hey, one more song. little tune I wrote with Mr. Stan Webb called I'm Just Wondering. As I open up the paper across from Joe's refrigerators, I saw a picture with red roses in her hand. Her wedding smile went on forever, and I was pretty sure she'd never looked at me like she was looking at that man. Bonnie Jean filled up my coffee cup as a tear came rolling down. I left the tin there on the table, drove off out of town. Now I'm just wandering down this highway, down these back roads of sweet memories that we made. Was I ever good enough for you? If I'd ever ask, would you have said I do? Your daddy always said I'd never amount to nothing. Did you believe that too? I'm just wondering. I started sliding on some gravel about the time my heart unraveled. I heard a voice as clear as it was yesterday. You'll be my first and my forever. It's time we both made love together. Johnson's barn sure was warm that winter day. Now I'd like to strike a match, burn that old barn down, along with all her memories that are killing me right now. I'm just wandering down this highway, down the back roads of sweet memories that we made. Was I ever good enough for you? If I'd ever asked, would you have said I do? Your daddy always said I'd never amount to nothing. You believe that too? I'm just wondering, did you believe that too? I'm just wondering. Guys, we made it through another Made It Through Monday live stream show. Thank you so much for joining me. I do appreciate it. Guys, thanks for spreading the word out there. Make sure you've checked in. Make sure you have shared. And make sure and tell your friends. We'd love to see you back here next Monday night for another John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. Julie, thank you so much. Julie, pop in and wave hi to everybody one more time. Can you do that for me? Look at that. Look at that. I love that. I was hoping to get her soloed. Oh, look at that. She's centered it up. I'd love to get her solo out of there. Thank you guys for joining us. I appreciate it. And good Lord willing, the creek don't rise. We will see you next Monday. You ready for this one? Turn out the lights. Party's over. They say that all good things must end. Turn out the lights. Party's over. We'll see you down the road next Monday night, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, and we'll do it all again. Say goodnight, John boy.
Goodnight, John boy.
Appreciate you guys for hanging out there. I'm going to hang in the chat just a little bit. We saw Ron Miller joined us up there from Louisville, Kentucky. Thank you, Ron. I appreciate that. You guys... I tell you what, Brenda, last week there was over 500 comments out there. I got a feeling they're going to make me work again this week. But I love it. Thank you. Hi, Faye. I missed out. Bad Betty. We want to hear more about the being in Neil Diamond's dressing room next time we talk. All right. I might give you a call. When it said, Cody really enjoyed the show. Oh, that's awesome. Happy Halloween, Aunt Teresa says. All right. Thank you so much, Bad Betty. Thank you, Faye, for joining us. Good night, Tracy, Kathy Van Cleve, Lena Mings over there in Crawfordsville. Thanks for joining us. Stay warm. It's going to be cold for a couple of days. And hey, good night, Mr. Mills. Valerie joined us. Good night, everybody. Have a great week. Thank you, Valerie. Good night, Kim and Haji up in Frankfurt. Becky Pettit, hope you enjoyed your Neil Diamond song. Cachet went away. Hey, looky there. We got a... Thank you. I appreciate that. Appreciate it. What is that? Catchy. I couldn't see. I had the light shot in my eye. Thank you for joining us on YouTube, my friend. Hope to see you back next week. Thank you. Send me one of your requests one of these days. I appreciate it. Peg Heck Barton, good to see you out there. Don Brown, good to see you. There's Rhonda down there all the way in Newburg, Indiana. My Southern Indiana friend, thank you. All right, I think I've worked back to say hi to everybody. Bob Cruz, DJ. There's Cheryl. Cheryl, I saw Cheryl Saturday night at the party. Dialed in just in time to say good night, Cheryl. Good to see you, my friend. Steve Large, like Sweet Caroline. All right. Holy, holy, Cashy said. All right, that's a good one too. All right, guys, thanks for all the requests. You guys have a great night. Happy Halloween. Be safe, have fun, and we'll see you next week. Good night, everybody. And thanks, Brenda and Brene, for letting me come to the Davisdale Kitchen in Lebanon, Indiana.
You're welcome.
Thank you.